Captain, protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more. There is room in my storage hold for further items. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Constellation is an explorer's society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people, or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member. While I am programmed for combat, Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos, so technically you have known each other forever. But the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share. So, he is showing you trust in order to gain your support. detected. Hostile life nearby. kill me, but I am not technically alive. To carry so many items on your own. I do not understand your attachment to all these objects. I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipicks and a disregard for personal property rights.
The whole room is trashed. We can't call for help. I can hear the terror morph roaring somewhere. And more people screaming.
Thank you. kidding me? The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, no. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. They aren't? You sure? So you got past a few rooks. Who cares? You're lying. We're getting what's on that ship! I've heard enough out of you. Kill them!
Spirit and the Tribune have something of a history. They always assume we use a dreadnought. Vision of valuable objects. They are wrong.
Terminated.
Oh,
good shot.
Good shot.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his... Oh, no. You see, that Constellation...
That statement is part, but the only things held in the...
I don't care what kind of... You're not talking us... Bullshit. Don't give me that. That can't be right. You mean that, don't you? You really haven't found anything on board? Nobody wants that. Maybe we can work something out. Can't believe this. There isn't any treasure? We've been trailing that old Constellation ship for nothing? Get out of here. Take your robot and your ship and get out of here. I see you all again, you're dead.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference. Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
Captain letting you go? I would have shot you. Can't believe after all this, we get nothing. No treasure. Everything to do with Barrett turns into a mess.
We need to reach the Alpha Centauri system, Captain. The planet of Jemison. How can I be of assistance? Allow me to assist you. Jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
great pirates. Looks like you finally did it. Boarded my ship, scrapped my bot, ripped those beautiful brown eyes out of my adorably cherubic face. And then you discovered the guy you had pegged as a treasure hunter doesn't actually have any treasure. Not anymore. It's true. I may have had a pricey trinket or two when I evaded your sorry asses at Kumazi, but brother had to buy fuel. So you get nothing, except my ghost. Because I am gonna haunt your asses till the end of your days. Which, for a Crimson Fleet pirate, is about what? Another week?
We should be free of Crimson Fleet interfere. I will happily. May I take some? Your insistence on carrying so many things is reducing our travel speed.
Starship Frontier, this is United Colony Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Your new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. I'm sure you can find something you like. Okay, no problem. Nothing for us to do. You're in good flying condition. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
can assure you this unprovoked attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered. We'll get you settled into your new assignments as soon as possible. For you, Bobby, that includes meeting your new foster parent.
My parents aren't dead. They just took a different shuttle. I'll see them when they get here.
Oh, well, of course, that's sure possible. We'll just...
Helena Chambers, IDSSCOM1327HCHA. I was the station administrator. I'll need to report to MAST ASAP for a full debrief. My treatment thus far has been entirely unacceptable.
Any authority you had was forfeit the moment House Varun Zealots breached the station's perimeter and you failed to initiate proper evacuation protocols. Thank you for your service. We'll find you a new position commensurate with your experience. And Mr. Bosch, let me just say how honored I am to meet you. By all accounts, you're the only reason anyone made it out of there alive.
Well, just glad I still remembered my flight basics. It had been a while. So was shooting a gun.
I read all about New Atlantis. So cool! Is it true that Nat train goes 5,000 miles an hour? Or that citizens get special discounts? Or that the whole city celebrates when it's your birthday? Mine's June 11th, by the way. My parents took me to Aquila City last year. It kinda smelled, but I don't smell anything here.
No, yes, no, and I will certainly mark June 11th on my calendar. As for Aquila City, well, the air purifiers here in New Atlantis are state of the art.
Ugh, Aquila City? Oh, don't even get me started on those simpletons.
Little unfair, don't you think? Freestar Rangers helped me out quite a bit a couple years back. Got ambushed by spacers near Narion. They assisted, no questions asked. Even helped with some repairs so I could do an emergency jump home. Good people.
In any event, you all must be exhausted. Just give me a moment to coordinate some details with security.
Does that woman have any idea who I am?
You see that scientist out in front of MAST? Staring at trees? Sounds upset?
May I help you?
Whatever it is, it can't be that bad, right?
Guess you caught some of that, huh? Spacers, House Varun, Crimson Fleet. Everyone trying to grab their peak. What happened to the early days, huh? When we just float through the stars and dream. Ain't that the truth? Well, still, I hold out hope. There are more good people than bad in this galaxy. It's just that the bad are... louder. Ricardo Bosch. I was the lead researcher on the station that got attacked. It was business as usual until those House Varun crazies swarmed in, spouting their scripture, or whatever it was. Even the Marines were overwhelmed. Honestly, I'm just lucky to have made it out of there in one piece. Now, I just want to get back to work. Yep, that I have. Had to dump a load of cargo just last year. Microscopes. Can you believe that? Guess you can sell anything these days. Pirates are a tricky lot. In space, they're all about the hit and run. You jump in, steal your stuff, and get out of there fast. Keep your cool, and you can generally talk your way out of it, so long as you're not too attached to your valuables. Stumble upon them planetside, though, and their trigger fingers get much... Goodbye. May I help you? Another time, then.
I've never been in a battle before. Everyone kept telling me to keep my eyes closed, but it's kind of hard to do that when you're running. At first, I thought it was Ecliptic mercenaries shooting at us, but it wasn't. It was these other people yelling about serpents and stuff. Is that really an appropriate thing to say to a child? Anyway, I'm fine now. I hope my parents don't take too long getting here. Hello? Yeah, it was like, snakes and serpents will eat you all, the stars will squeeze you, or something like that. I think they need psychiatric help.
Cheat? What? No, just, go away.
Ever wonder how the Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere? It's because they have little outposts everywhere. There were so many facilities abandoned after the Colony War. The pirates used them as forward operating bases all over the settled systems.
Wooden, nothing good comes from the well.
Enjoys this establishment. He frequently buys chocolate here, though I have informed him repeatedly. It is likely a significant contributing factor to his being overweight.
If you are in the market for artwork, I'm sure I can find something to suit your needs.
Indeed, I am.
It's actually why I'm here in New Atlanta. Actually, would you like to pick up the artwork and bring it back to me? I'll reward you. Excellent. You'll be picking up the art from Zoe Kaminsky at the Trade Authority. Tell her you're there for Samson Jabrail's art. Return the artwork to me, and you... Well, of course they do. I've heard tell that you can get some very... But for now... Back to it, then. It's amazing what... Goodbye.
Hi there! Thanks for stopping in. Feel free to look around. I can take care of transactions, and if you've got questions... Oh, please, take a look. Please, take a look. Thanks. It's hard work, but it all pays off in the end. And I can't take all the credit. Gerhardt, my business partner, he just... If it weren't for him, I don't know where we'd be now. Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile. If you don't see what you want, oh, please, take a look. Thanks for coming in. Hello.
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. Take it directly to the Mast District.